previously.
No. Stop. Have your brat do it up there.
And so we go.
Hello, friends. My name's Lunernight, and welcome back to Slay the Spire. We are on floor of the daily climb. Floor two of the daily climb, my bad, for September 15th. We've got a couple of items here. And we got a couple of modifiers here. And we got an alright deck, I suppose. Yeah. So let's find us some question marks, because we can't upgrade at rest sites. I would also wouldn't mind merchant. But for now, let's use question marks. We'll see if the merchant pops up along the way. So we've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And 2. Yeah, let's go this way. Hey guys. How's it going? Alright, so first things first. Use this on ya. Secondly, we're gonna use this on ya. We're going to use this on you. This. And knock you down to size. Use that on you. And calculate a gamble. Optimize. My turn. Now you guys are going to die. Caw. Caw. Alright. Can I straight up kill you? Let's see what I get. 2 energy. Meh. Take the bats. Start this defend. You're going to die. So I just need to kill you. Okay. Alright, cool. Caltrops. Ooh. And it's upgraded. Hell to the yes. Hey, buddy. Ooh. I would really like the tiny chest. Ooh, I can get both. And do I want this? No, it's not upgraded. I do want this bandage up though. It's gonna come in handy. Because I can't rest at rest sites anymore. Awesome. I'm really glad I picked that up. Hey. Aw. Bitch. It's okay. Have anything else here I want? Maybe the noxious fumes? I really want the Snecko skull though. I need to get another noxious fumes. Bye. In an abandoned temple, you find a giant book open, riddled with cryptic writings. As you try to interpret the elaborate script, it begins to shift and morph into writing you are familiar with. Ooh. I'm gonna take a lot of damage from this. Odd, the book seems to be about an ancient named Meow. This piques your interest, but you have a general feeling of malaise. The ancient resurrection Niao is exiled to the bottom of the spire. You feel compelled to read more, but your body begins to ache. Seeking vengeance, Niao blesses outsiders, using them for her own purposes. You are now starting to feel very weak and tired. Those resurrected by Niao only remember fragments of their past selves, cursed to fight for eternity. As you near the final page, your old wounds begin to reopen. The end of training, choose one of three random cards to shuffle into your draw pile. Ooh! I have never seen that before! Upon finishing the tome, you decide to take it with you. With proof in hand, will you retain your memories? Never do. What to do? Proceed. Can't do anything else. This way and then that way? Yep. I don't want to fight an elite. Though you might be worse. Alright. So, let's gain 2 energy. Caltrops. Let's alchemize. Apply 3 weak to you. And Jack stabbing you. Acrobat. Get rid of this defend. Strike. Strike. And do I defend? No. I'll block more if I don't defend. Choose a card. Ooh. Cards that aren't in my deck are going to be added to my deck. Alright. Cool. Bandage up. Neutralize. Calculate a gamble. Time bomb. Optimize. Draw three cards. Masterful stab or alchemize. Five region. Let's go ahead and gain an intangible. Masterful stab. Alright. So, 1,000 cuts. Masterful stab. Survivor. Why not? Take 2 damage. What are you doing, little girl? Ooh. You died? Oh, probably hit me and died. Steroid potion? Sure. 6 damage for each attack played this turn. I'll play a whole lot of attacks and mostly just these other things. What to do? Proceed. Letter opener. Ooh. Hell yeah. Yay! Strawberry. Ooh! Sundial. That was like the best thing I've ever bought. Hello, merchant. No, I think I'm just here to say hi. Yeah. 7 damage X times is pretty cool. I could get a slice. Meh. I like your haircut. Thank you. I'm gonna go this way. Thank you. While sneaking past a group of shadowed figures, one of them approaches you. Got anything for me, friend? Maybe some coin? I just need somewhere to stay. I had treasures I can trade. He seems delusional, but harmless. I don't have 85 gold for you. I could rob you. Gonna leave. Sorry, buddy. I can't bring myself to rob him. I know it's dumb. It's just a game, but I can't. I'm sorry. All right. Okay. Optimize. Apply 6 poison to you. 1,000 cuts. Bad. Let's break this. Caltrops. Backstab. Strike. Sure. I'll take 6 damage. Ooh. Okay. Bandage up. Nice. 4-plated armor. is. Let me damage you. And defend once. Okay. Draw a card and discard a card. Yep, okay. Take a little damage, it's alright. Ancient potion and add a card to that. Catalyst. Ooh. Yeah, because I can't upgrade it. I just remembered I can't upgrade cards. Time for a break. Lovely fire. Okay, bye. Alright, so we're gonna use this. I'm gonna keep that for. Sorry. Come back here. Oh, it's slowly falling off me. Alright, so neutralize. Fumes. Strike. Backstab. Acrobatics. Destroy survivor. Neutralize. Apply 6 poison to you. And strike. And because I can. Calculate a gamble. And end my turn. Adrenaline. Ooh. Bandage up. Nice. No. Okay. A 2 we can get on the block. Yeah. Bane, please. Turn. Okay, we're gonna get any powers. Oops, just use. Nice. Oof, fell through cards. Caltrops. Strike. And Bane. My turn. And Venom, please. Okay. Now what you got for me? Sounds great. Crippling cloud. Off my eyes, please. You have a lot of poison.
I've done it now.
Sure. What are you gonna do? Strike. And strike. You got rid of all of your poison. That's just bullshit. You know what? I'm gonna become confused. See what happens. Okay. Backstab. Oh shit. That was really close. Alright, so then defend. Strike. Strike. You're dead. Alright. A nightmare in there. Let's see what happens if I nightmare stuffling. Attacks that cost zero deal 3 additional damage. Discard 2 cards at the start of each turn. I can no longer obtain potion. Nah, I think I'm okay. We're gonna get the wrist blade. Potions always drop, but I can't obtain them. Okay. Alright. Thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you in the next episode of whatever I decide to make. Lunernight signing out. Bye!